breakfast. Going to be peanut butter, blueberries, banana, as well as dark cherries, unsweetened almond milk, some water, and some lemon, as well as a clove of garlic. Now that is delicious for lunch slash early dinner. We've got this beautiful plate of quinoa burgers, sliced up fresh garlic, some cooked potato, baked actually, to be kind of like fries, some sliced carrots, some lemon juice, as well as some hemp seeds all over, just to make it absolutely delicious, along with some Roma tomatoes sliced up. Now if you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. Love you guys.